Abigail?
There you are.
Can you believe this?
I'm starting to.
All ours, Abigail.
Okay, John.
Thank you. go.
There? Hello?
If you are here to rob me, I wish to make clear that I have weapons that could liquefy each of your internal organs in turn and leave you just a puddle on the floor.
Professor, I ain't here to rob you. My friend helped you at the pond.
He did. Oh, the buffoon! Yes, he did. hello.
Hello.
I hope I'm not disturbing you.
Of course you are disturbing me, buddy. I almost solved biggest problem and you mess it up.
I did?
No, but I did. I can't get the bloody conductor straight. The jive. The grand theory of power. It's the grand theory of theories. There is just one more big problem. Maybe I solve it, but I can't get it right.
I don't understand.
Of course you don't. Help me adjust these things, and I will show you what I mean. Here, take these.
Okay, but I'm not much of a scientist.
Well, you are an American. Science is far beyond you, but you make a fine buffoon. Go.
You have the detector in your hand. The filament flashes when it points at the location for conductors. Follow flashes up in hills and plant conductor rods where filaments
wonderful!
I wish I'd ever gone to school and had a clue of what was going on. What now?
Well, now, I become the second creature after God himself to bring life to this earth. Like this!
I'm missing something?
The switches. The bloody switches. Climb up there and adjust them for me. Go quick, please. Are you ready?
Sure. Second time lucky, huh?
Second time? More like 7,000th. This is my life's work. It is incredible. What? Creation's second birth.
I just saw a machine waddle a few steps.
I have a son. I am the luckiest man alive. Those morons! They doubted me.
I'll see you later.
Yes. Yes. Goodbye.
Not now. You okay, girl? Let's go. Please. Is that all?
Be gone, sir. Be gone.
Not because we cares not. No, but because we cares.
What are you talking about?
The demons have us by the throat, sir. It's the darkness. The darkness, it's everywhere. He was right.
What are you talking about?
Sir, they come in darkness.
Oh, somebody, please help.
They're coming.
Stay inside. Keep your door shut. Ma'am, you're safe now. I'll see if there's any more of them.
Oh, God.
Shit, there's more, all right.
Away from me, devils!
Where?
Over there!
All right, I'll handle this. Come on!
There! On the bridge! Brother! Praise be, brother! I didn't think I'd make it!
You two, back to the village. I'll keep these dogs at bay.
Oh, no! A demon! Help us!
Nice. Get yourselves home.
No. He said they would come in many forms. And he said his protection would come in many forms.
What are you talking about? Just sick dogs. Hydrophobia or some other poison.
He said we were not to doubt him.
No.
Get your people home, mister. Get yourself a gun. Shoot any sick animals you see. Life will be just fine.
The darkness has come for us. Yeah, he was right.
Who was right?
I was.
Oh, Texas, for me. Please, Texas. Save us. Protect
us from evil. I shall save them.
And who are you?
There'll be no more. Four-legged demons. The curse shall change. The curse has changed.
What curse?
These poor people. I will save you.
I just said, and it weren't no curse, just sick dogs.
Dark charms possess the woods, I told you.
He told me he did. He told me.
I found one.
That?
Don't touch
he
it!
He found the curse!
Found it!
So?
The woods are full of these. While they remain, the curse will remain.
Oh, the curse!
Yet the woods are also full of demons. I will find a way. Oh, have I lied to you thus?
He never lied to me.
Come, Obadiah. Feed me.
So you're saying someone destroys all the charms, the curse is lifted?
The woods are full of demons. And the demons protect the charms. And the charms protect the demons. It's impossible.
Oh, I can see that. It's impossible.
There ain't no demons.
Don't disturb the woods. I told you. He would come, and he would help, and he would laugh.
You told us.
Thank you.
Hey, easy. Couldn't do it without you, girl. Remember me? Helped you with some dogs. Been seeing about this curse of yours.
Oh, welcome, brother.
It's a dark omen.
Those charms out in the woods? Yeah. They're all broken.
All of them?
So, I guess that's it for your suffering.
Ah! It's a miracle! We're saved! The darkness lifted!
Not saved.
Huh?
Cursed. He broke the charms. And the spirits are set loose.
We're doomed then?
Hold on. But you said the charms was protecting the curse.
I said it was a dark omen. I said he had the demon's tongue.
Now, I need some light here. Now, I don't know what to think.
Hey, look at me.
Yeah?
I'd think there's something going on in this holler, and it ain't a curse. And whatever else it ain't, this feller don't want you to know.
Liar! I told you he would lie and dissemble.
Something's up. And this one wouldn't be so quick with ideas. He didn't have some clue of it.
I have the gift. My ancestor.
You got a gift.
I'm going to commune with the spirits. Dark. Dark omens! Dark spirits!
What's he hiding?
He always spoke truthful to us. There is a dig on the other side of the hill there. There was a dig anyway. It's closed now. He always said something about not going over there.
Well, maybe I'll go check it out for myself. See if I can see anything.
All right.
Girl. Blow it.
Cursed, all right.
Who's there? I see you over there. Game's up. This is poison in this mine. God damn you! I'll get out of here! Shit! Come on! Where's this run? Off heading, huh? Get out of here! It ain't safe! easy now.
I told you I would save you.
Yes.
Said I would lead you out of the darkness.
Yes, show us the light.
I shall. I shall. But first, you have to mark your signs on this paper. It's a powerful magic that will protect you on your journey.
I hereby release, absolve, and indemnify the aforementioned Roanoke Fuel Company.
Stop reading. Hmm? You didn't tell me you could read.
What kind of trick you pulling now?
Oh, you're back! We thought the curse had got you.
Nope, but he nearly did. Don't you go nowhere. Found this down in the old dig, leaking all the way to the lake. You've been poisoned.
No, we were warned not to heed what you
That's
say.
Right, right.
Then listen to him say it. What's this?
It's nothing.
Nothing? Then you won't mind drinking.
Oh, hey, no. Hey, hey, hey!
No,
hey,
please!
Hey.
No, no! Oh, you've killed me. I'm poisoned.
Poison now, is it?
Oh, the dig. All they found was arsenic and lead. I dug down into the cave system and spread. I was meant to get you all to go.
Now you heard it.
It's taken me.
Oh, dear. Dear God, there's no arguing. It's clear as day. We're cursed.
Cursed? What are you talking about?
Powerful forces have taken on this town. Yeah. Oh. Yes.
Spirits?
Yes.
It's a mining company.
No, it is spirits. Spirits taken through a mining company. Brothers and sisters. We got some praying to do.
Pray, do something. You'll die, or worse.
Just go. It's our curse. It's ours to deal with. Now the medicine man lifts some money. They just take it if you want it.
Thank you.
keeping the soap sellers in business with all that hair, huh? Only a trim or something fancy like? Ah, suits you. Well, I guess we're all done here.
Great. Thanks.
Good morning to you, mister.
Oh, it's you.
I got his letter.
Hello.
John Marston.
Education is the most wonderful thing. It'll raise us higher and higher. Make civics and ethics less a work of a dirty-minded pragmatist like me. And the calling of higher, better men.
Hear, hear.
Without it, we are savages. But with learning, why, in 50 years, man will put down his guns and start living a life of relentless purity.
Hear, hear.
But the rich can be so very self-absorbed.
How can I help?
You can't.
We need all our strengths. That's the point. We've gone over this.
Violence is never right.
I agree with you. But it's not violence. It's the mere threat of violence.
Against whom?
Oh. Against Hector Fellow's worst nature. To convince him to make good on his promise to help finance the library.
Who is he and where do I find him?
He's a newspaper man.
Oh.
And he's...
He's leaving town on a coach, heading to his country estate because he doesn't like your heavy-handed approach.
And he's gonna really hate my heavy-handed approach.
Thank you, Mr. Marston.
You'll spot him on the road through the bayou. He has a red coach. So we are clear. I do not approve of this behavior.
Good girl. Let's go. An extra passenger. Okay, drive.
What the hell do you want?
Mr. Fellows, ain't it? Charity, sir.
An appeal to your better nature.
This is most impudent.
Oh, no. This is not most impudent. Trust me, buddy. I can be a whole lot more impudent than this. But this is for a great cause. And for a wealthy man such as yourself, a chance to add some dignity and all that wealth.
Dignity?
To help finance a library in town. Just think of the prestige.
Oh, get out of my carriage!
But the mayor...
Mayor? The mayor is a crook.
Me too. And I'm a real crook.
I will not be bullied by you, sir. Get out of here!
I'm sorry. Was that... Yes! I would like to finance the library for the common good! Ah! I can't hear you! Ah! What was that?
Ah! Please! All right! All right!
There. See, that wasn't difficult. You know, they say, it's better to give than to receive. And certainly, in the case of a beating, I know that to be true. The mayor awaits your check, sir. Been a pleasure. There's a good man in there. You should let him live a little more. Driver! Hold up! As you were. Move on! Hey, come here! Quick, come on! Thank you.
You lose the scissors in your house? Grab a seat, let's get to work. Got an idea of what you want? Please, tell your friends about it.
Right here, girl. There. Let's go, girl.
What's the matter with you?
Oh, the seat.
I trust everything's ready.
Welcome back, mister.
Got a hunch on this.
So, what'll it be?
This is a real man's game.
I need a bath, if that's okay. Can you arrange?
I'll have the girls make it for you. Just head on up.
Can I offer any assistance?
Sure.
Yeah.
Trust me, you won't regret it. If it's too warm.
You mind if I just relax?
Yes, all right.
Could you try over here now?
Of course, honey.
That bit's kind of clean.
Gladly.
Now, here?
Sure.
Don't think I can stand here much longer.
Take care now.
Mr. Dawson, just next door, he'd run up one hell of a tab here. See, his business been slow, and I'd hate to turn him away, but nothing finer than prime rib.
How's your name?
Thank you.
Oh, damn it!
Didn't expect to see you again so soon.
Bonjour.
Oh, what do you have?
Beer, please.
All set? Another?
You won't believe this. Another train robbery up on the Granite Pass. No deaths this time, I hear.
Good morning, sir.
Mm.
Morning to you.
Hello, you handsome man.
How's things going?
It's just great.
You're one of the lucky ones.
Goodbye.
Behind you.
Oh, my lucky day.
Folks around here are real nice, aren't they?
Mm-hmm.
My mistake.
Be careful.
Bonjour, monsieur.
Oh, I'll raise that.
Hello, girl.
It's you. Come in.
Where's... what's his name?
Jean-Marc, he's a little histrionic. I'm worried that he's going to open his mouth and say things that aren't true to those vulgar Puritans at the newspaper. Well, perhaps true, but not the whole truth. Look at these beautiful books. This is magnificent. We'll bring this city back to life if it kills me, and it probably shall.
Yeah?
I have two copies of this book. This is an old field guide. Might be of some interest to you, maybe not. But please have it. It's worth quite a bit.
Thank you.
My pleasure. Listen, Mr. Marston, I'm sorry to ask this of you. You've done so much, but...
Go on.
Jean-Marc. I'm afraid he's going to open his mouth and say things.
How do you mean?
Saying nasty things about the work that we have done together, for example.
Is that my business?
Oh, no, no. Of course not. He also found out some unsettling news about you. It's all scurrilous lies, of course. But...
What sort of news?
Oh, I do not talk about idle gossip. Please, I'm a public servant, and we are friends.
Where do I find him?
Well, he does over on Rue de Zachary. Thank you, Mr. Marston.
Why you want to say those awful things about me, buddy? Best not make a drama of things. Come on, let's see your boss. This is gonna hurt, but it's for the best.
Oh, Jean-Marc, Jean-Marc, I've missed you. I've missed you. What silly, silly man we have been.
Yeah, he had a fall. He might be a little woozy.
Oh, the poor boy. Jean-Marc, can you hear me?
Where am I? Le mieux. What have you done?
Oh, you had an accident, Jean-Marc. Thank the Lord, our friend was there to find you.
Really? I don't remember so well.
Oh, Jean-Marc, we had to save you from yourself. Don't you see? We'll look after you now, won't we, Mr. Marston? Here. My brother... Jean-Marc, well, we've been so... I promised to change.
I know.
What a silly, silly misunderstanding. You see, the problem is principles will destroy us all.
Sure. As long as you two are friends again.
Yes. And you say you've changed, so we will run the city like men of honor, like you said.
Of course, of course. We will strive to improve the city's moral backbone by any means available to us.
Within reason, yes.
Yes, yes. Within my reason. Because I am the mayor, Jean-Marc. And I will save you from yourself. Because it's better to get something done than nothing at all, like you said.
Utterly, utterly corrupted, Lemieux. You've not changed at all. I've been supplanted in your esteem by a wanted murderer. You shame me.
No, sir. You shame me with your vain naivete. Oh, how I long for the luxury to have principles such as you. But I must actually do things.
I see now. You're lost to reason.
Yeah, and I see now that you're a horrible little wretch and a sinner yourself. Your sin is deluded vanity. Now, sir, I am afraid that you must kill him. I will pay you handsomely. And Jean-Marc, I will miss you. I really shall.
Kill him.
It must be... Please.
You're not really going to kill me, are you?
Thought I might.
But all I did was love too much.
Love.
My duty.
Did you run in your mouth?
I'll leave you out of it.
Friends and him.
He'll betray you just like he's betrayed me. Lemieux is a foul rat. But I'm a man of my word. Let me live, and I'll destroy him. And I'll make sure you're left well alone. Come on, please. Please, come on. You wouldn't shoot a sad little man, would you?
Mayor's orders is the mayor's orders, see? You should have stayed in line. You know what to do, girl.
Now that's a strong looking beast.
Head's still rolling from the road.
Ça tourne. Seigneur, plus jamais.
Hello again. What can I do for you?
Howdy, big boy. Do you want to have some?
Hey there.
Hey there.
Bonjour.
I can see you following me, naughty boy.
Excuse me, are you following me around?
Got a foul.
I hope you got protection.
Hmm? No, I implore you.
Oh, how are you, ladies?
It's left me a little faint.
Hello, darling.
Quite.
Monsieur.
Are you well?
See you later, miss. Come on, girl. One more time.
Just a moment, please. What you need?
Thanks, partner.
Too hard to make ends meet around here. Working man can't even put food on the table.
Well, I ain't surprised.
Save me some time there. Thank you. There's my girl.
For the blind.
Calm down!
ain't doing nothing wrong.
Morning.
Hey there.
Morning, John.
You make this place run, don't you?
You think?
Where would we be without you?
Thanks, John.